ส่งสวัสดีมาการช่องคนยินทีออนไลน์กัมพูชาไงนี่ยิมรีบสู้บอมโอนออกเคลียร์ไงนี่คือยิมส่งมาบังคับยิมปี What the difference ตามินการคอมพลายกันอยู่ไว้คละระเวียงเปลี่ยน job ให้นั่ง work There is no difference when we use job and work as now มันมีการคอมพลายกันเต้เราไปได้ยังปลา jobไอ้หนึ่ง work จีนิมจังมีนาโนไปจอบมันจีนิมจอบมันมีนาการเงี้ย work มันมีนาการเงี้ย this work is done การเงี้ยนี่ประวันกิจเพื่อหาย the present of present simple passive voice the job is done การเงี้ยนี่ประวันกิจเพื่อหายWe can't use job as a verb. យើងមិនអាចប្រើ job ជាកិរិយាសព្ទទេ ចឹង job នឹងមានន័យថាត្រពាក្យវាគឺជានាម noun. What is your job? តើការងាររបស់អ្នកគឺអ្វី? ទូទៅគេចាំសួរនិយាយថា What is your job? បាទ We can only use two verbsយើងអាចប្រើ to work តែប៉ុណ្ណោះមានន័យថា work នោះយើងប្រើជាកិរិយាសព្ទពេលខ្លះមិនចាំបាច់ to ទេដោយសារវាប្រើខាងក្រោយauxiliary verb modal verb អញ្ចឹង I have to work today ខ្ញុំត្រូវតែធ្វើការថ្ងៃនេះ I work for one company in Paris ខ្ញុំធ្វើការឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយនៅទីក្រុងប៉ារីសអញ្ចឹង job នឹងការងារ work នឹងគឺការងារធម្មតាត្រាក់ពាក្យ job ហើយនឹង work នឹងគឺវាជា noun ក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើសិន work ត្រាក់ពាក្យជាកិរិយាសព្ទវិញ work នឹងមានន័យថាធ្វើការជាទូទៅគេច្រើនសួរថា what is your job គេមិនដែលនិយាយថាមិនដែលសួរថា What is your work? ទេទូទៅគឺច្រើនសួរថា What is your job? What is her job? What is your father's job? បាទគឺគេយកពាក្យ job ហ្នឹងមកសួរហើយដល់ពេលយើងឆ្លើយក៏យើងមិនឆ្លើយថា My job is ដែរគឺយើងនិយាយ I am a teacher អញ្ចឹងទៅឬក៏ I am a student អញ្ចឹងទៅឬក៏ she is a teacher អញ្ចឹងទៅគេមិនដែលនិយាយថា her work is a teacher ទេបាទ work នេះគឺទូទៅគឺច្រើនប្រើជាកិរិយាសព្ទបាទធ្វើការបើ work for អញ្ចឹងធ្វើការឲ្យគេអាចប្រើពាក្យថា work give ទេ work for work for គឺធ្វើការឲ្យឡើយខ្ញុំធ្វើការឲ្យអង្គការមួយ I work for an organization អញ្ចឹងបាទជាង work for នោះគឺធ្វើការឲ្យគេមិននិយាយថា I job ទេអត់ job នោះគឺបានសួរតែជាការងារទេក៏តែបើថាប្រើជាកិរិយាសព្ទហ្មងគឺមិនទេបាទបាទសូមអរគុណបងប្អូនមកកាន់ channel community online កម្មជាថ្ងៃនេះសូមបងប្អូនជួយចុច like ជួយ subscribeដើម្បីបងប្អូនទទួលបានវីដេអូថ្មីៗជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃបាទសូមអរគុណជម្រាបលា Goodbye see you next time